Constructionarium day one, morning one.
Yeah.
Team A.
Constructionarium is a field course that our students do in their second year, and it's an opportunity for them to get their hands dirty and work on a number of different projects of scaled-down versions of real-life structures.
Constructionarium is where we take the students from various universities and turn what they've learned in theory and put it into reality on the projects that we're out on the site here on the Constructionarium site.
We have four teams on site working at the moment. Students are working hand-in-hand with LOR, a contractor, and Waterman, a consulting engineering firm. We do a little bit of prep work at UCL before we bring the students to site, but as you can see, most of the work and most of the learning takes place in the field.
My name is Valeria. I'm a second year student at UCL studying civil engineering. I'm the assistant construction manager in steelwork, so I'm in charge of the steel. In Team C, we're building a brewery work bridge. You can see my team in the background about to pour concrete. It's very challenging, but every time we complete something, it's a great feeling and we learn a lot.
I'm Francesco Bizzaro. I am working on Team A, Raven Sprint Platform, and I am the project manager of the team. So far this week's been really, really good. A lot of pressure, but a lot of satisfaction on the way, seeing the base slab and the walls go up, and hopefully today we'll manage to finish off a couple of things. Everything around here is really frantic and busy, but the atmosphere is really great. A lot of experienced people helping us out and a lot of things to learn.
My name is Andrew Dickinson. I'm a structural engineer and I graduated from UCL in 2009. Constructionarium, I found visually, you don't really know how stuff goes together in construction until you've actually seen it on site. So to be able to get your hands dirty, thick steel and pour concrete, feel the weight of the concrete on that shovel, you don't know what it's like until you've done it.
Constructionarium really enables students to do is learn about the entire sequence of project delivery. So going from generating a set of drawings, using calculations to produce those drawings, interpreting those drawings, and then using that information to actually get a real life project built. So it really gives them insight into all those different stages of design and construction.
I think Constructionarium has a definite impact, and this can steer their career paths. This can take them to the design or to the site engineer.
So I'm Catherine Chavan. I'm a second year civil engineering student. I've learned skills that are just incredible. I'm using like the circular saw for timber, and I've cut so much stuff. So it's really great to be able to learn from these people who are so experienced. It's a brand new experience. It's very refreshing. It can be hard at times, but each time I have a break, like now, I can't help myself but smile because it's just incredible.
I'm Fribo Hosseini. I'm a second year student. I'm Team C and working in Brewery Bridge. If I tell you my feeling, you think that I'm exaggerating, but I'm not exaggerating. I was dreaming for this connection. I was dreaming for this. And this project kind of assured me that I have made the right choice as I came into engineering, and I really enjoyed it and I've learned a lot out of this.
I think it's a very good thing that UCL organizes these Constructionarium trips, and I think that this tradition should go on.